Hi guys, what is here? Leonie, Neromary, it's anyway, Leonie, hi, how are you? it's new take two, like, it's new take two. Give it out my plug. Anywho, I want to do a very short enhanced makeup look. Yeah, I'm moisturizer to my packer. Put on two little lashes. Single lashes, we are installing single lashes, guys. You should come try. Why I decided to sort of branch into, you know, learning how to fix single lashes is because, it's been requested, and also I always like try new things, and also, like, when I feel like something is challenging me, that's when I do it. So yeah, so it's not easy, but yeah, I'm really enjoying having them on because it's also very easy for me, you know, like most of the times early in the morning you don't have time to do your makeup, and of course you're going to do makeup on people, so sometimes some clients, you know, they're like, you don't have makeup on but you're making us up, and sometimes I feel guilty, but you can't wake up at 3:45 so that you're somewhere at 4:15, 4:30. Because the client needs to be somewhere by 5:15. When my makeup, I start doing my makeup. And I used to do that, but now, it's a manga to faith talk. Let's have faith in each other. Just know that I love what I do. And that's why I wake up that early, to just come and wait for you. A complete stranger, someone I do not know. But just trust it's a client. That's how you work by faith, man. But anyway, to cut the whole story short, this is a short enhanced makeup look. Hope you guys are going to enjoy. So my products, what I'm going to be using, of course, the MAC Studio Fix powder. It's still my favorite powder. it's still my favorite powder. I just love the way it sits on almost all, it cuts across all skin types. It just gives me a very nice finish, and also I feel safe using it on clients because but naturally complaints, of course there's some people have reacted, but 98% love it, and I'm sure that it's going to, you know, like, stay on the whole day, because of course I want you looking good the whole day. That's the uncanny monga sana. But anywho, the powder, I'm going to use Fix Plus. I'm going to use an eye pencil, of course, Mr. Davis. It's my favorite pencil also. Tumia for, you know. Yeah, and that's what I'm going to be using, and I'm not going to wear foundation today for today's look. So I'm going to mix two matte lipsticks just to give me a very, because I'm going for a nude look. So this is an office look, it's a meeting look, it's a look that you do not want a lot of attention, but you also want to look like at least to make an effort. So follow through. If you have any questions, I'm happy to answer. If you want to come and enroll in our makeup lessons, karibuni. There are classes for one week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Just suited to what you want to learn. If you just want to know how to do eyes, because most people know how to blend their foundation, they're easy. And it's not only like for young girls and stuff. It's also for mnajua women in biashara and stuff. Actually, I am targeting the mature ladies because you guys, you've done a lot, but you're very big footsteps to fit in. Mature, you are always there about bare face, and you do wonders, and those are the people I would love to work with, because also I know, but also, kila mtu akam. But I love working with the mature crowd. I'll just sit here and say it, because I feel like I learn a lot, and I appreciate all that you do. Yeah, so karibuni guys, come visit us at Sasa Mall. For now, mute. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying your week so far. Bye. Maya, Maya,
Maya, Maya. This is special what's happening to all my soldiers over there at Iraq. Maya, everybody right here. Maya. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got. Start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get to him, baby girl.
You're gonna be shining star. That's right. Dance your pose. Dance your pose. And then you see. We're gonna go far. Cause everyone
They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't gon' need in trying. I live with a skyin, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Brianna rain just won't let up. All black on, blacked out shades, blacked out Maybach. I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear, and why you getting your cry on? I'm getting my fly on, sincere. I see you women in my pedestal, I better let you know.
In my stones, let it rain. I hide your plane in the bank, coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we gone. We Rockefellers, we fly higher than weather, and she vibes are better. You know me, in anticipation for precipitation, stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back with Little Miss Sunshine. Rihanna, where you at?
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart, baby. In magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sunshine, we shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, promise to get out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my.
Martin, I said learning my lips with Mr. Davis. I have chestnut, but I'll do Davis, and then I'll do chestnut the other time. G, Mr. Davis and Apenda took me with a bomb. I don't know if because it's always just near where my tiny brushes are. But I knew that you're not like, because I had like a small, I had a palm on. When I did a lip marker, the other time I talked about lip markers that I had. And the flavor cranberry. Your lip smacker, it smells so nice. Nakombe, in a good mood. And it stays on. So that's. What? Around hapo 11? Hapo, 11. So now, even that's like sitting in my seat. Magic, yeah, see? But yeah, so I know you're like, you know the way transfer on the cup, it's not greasy, it just stays on. So that's one way you can wear our new look. Remember we're saying simple looks, simple everyday looks. Another thing you can do with your pencil, I'm opening like lining with a dark pencil. I use Mr. Davis. I like it because it's smooth. Okay, I will also say, if you have been watching my videos, I'm a minimalist. Okay, no, I know good things, okay, big things and whatever, many things are good, but I think I'm going to minimalist. I like things that are simple, very clear, good quality. If it's simple and I can figure it out, yeah, because it doesn't waste my time. And I like the way when I talk about that brown manzi, I think you guys should try. Okay, you can also try in African sense, I know, but what I'm using, sticky for confused, which one is stick to what I'm using. I'm just using Mr. Davis. Joke like a soft look. This is like a soft look. Maybe you're going for a meeting, or you're meeting, not job. It's a business meeting, so you want to keep it very formal. At the same time, on a job, you also want to look nice. Yeah, these days, because you know, after your meeting, the next thing, the photos. Everywhere these days, we can get a picture. We can go to picture, so sujibambe tu kaipoa. Si tu kaipoa, but tu na enhance. Sujipo na niget. Don't be misunderstood. So that's one way. That's Mr. Davis. So I already used it to line my hair. So we are doing a nude shade. I have several, but I'm going to try on this one. I just normally apply the product here on my wrist. I warm it up a bit. I take my mirror. I love using my powder, whatever mirror. In the middle, I just rub. Connect to the gap lines. So I can leave it like that. Already I'm liking the way it is like that.
I'm going to come a bit closer. So you can see now, that's how the new D-Nip looks like. It's very comfortable. So I take my pencil, Mr. Davis, and this kidogo, just shave it. When you want to apply pressure, like a small trick in my language, just sort of smile, and then glide.